just look back. You're gonna have to even them out with the middle gauge. The middle, there's a trim tab in the middle, so it won't lift them. Put them all the way down to get out of plane.
Right down.
Down. We'll just get the right rod on the from the speedo going down. Put them all the way down to get out of plane, and then when you get it going, put them kind of just look back and level them out. The left one's not gonna come up as fast as the right one, so level them up. So they're about equal, and just fucking stand on it. Yeah. Don't fucking blow them backward.
Thank you.
down and get her back under control. My wrist is... Yeah, to get her down. Then she, once she squatted again, I mean, I was probably too high, but once I got her back down, then I took her back up again and just held it for the last half mile. Runs good. It's really balanced. Nice.
Isn't it balanced?
I mean, flying solo.
Yeah, I got 38 for you, Mark, and I got 15 across from the passenger seat.
Yeah.
And that's just perfect, I think.
I'm running right on the floor. There's nothing left. You're really running flat, to be honest.
Yeah, I am. I'm doing that on purpose.
Probably smart.
Yeah. Since you almost said you flew it over, I get it.
We'll have to call Jen and tell her to video us as we go by.
Yeah, I had a really flat.
I'm running this flat, huh?